American warplanes are backing Kurdish troops in a new offensive to recapture a strategic city in northern Iraq. A United States military official says those planes carried out at least 20 airstrikes this morning.
Sinjar sits along a key supply route. ISIS captured the city more than a year ago. It is accused of using murder and rape to terrorize the local population. Charlie Daggett is on the ground with Kurdish forces overlooking Sinjar. Charlie, good morning.
Good morning. Some of what you see there is smoke rising from the latest in a series of airstrikes targeting ISIS militants inside and around the city of Sinjar. We've lost count of the number of airstrikes this morning and overnight that have been launched in that vicinity. They've also been firing artillery from Mount Sinjar into the city, and this is all part of a major offensive to retake Sinjar. We understand 7,500 Kurdish Peshmerga forces are closing in on three sides of the city, trying to push ISIS out. And one of the reasons it sits between the two ISIS strongholds of Raqqa in Syria and Mosul in Iraq. So they're trying to cut off supply routes between those two cities, but it's not going to be easy. Kurdish Peshmerga forces that we spoke to said they fear snipers. Now the city may be rife with booby traps, homemade bombs beneath the roads and inside buildings, and there's always the concern of suicide bombers, if not on foot, then traveling in vehicles packed with explosives. Nora?
Incredible reporting this morning. Charlie Daggett, thank you so much in Iraq.